So always make sure you get the starting note first. So I'll play the starting note, which is one and two. Okay, here we go. One, two, ready.